TJ Tilcox is getting the break of his life.
I can't get over it.
An owner-operator of a new truck is coming off the road early, giving TJ the chance to step in.
I met TJ when I was here on orientation, and I just happened to be in the office there when I heard TJ explain it to one of the fellows in there that he wasn't really happy with the truck he was in because he had no heat.
Look at it all. That's how cold it is. You make snowballs with it.
This is the old truck? That's the new truck. That's way better. TV, microwave, table, cupboards, lots of cupboards. Everything's leather. In here, I can stand up. Still not reach the ceiling. And my bananas, they can stay on the table. And not freeze, like the last bunch did.
TJ, he just won the lottery. Like, look at me, I drive an old 96 Freightliner with no heat in it right now.
What?
I guarantee one thing, it don't matter if TJ's got a brand new truck or an old truck. He ain't gonna get the loads I'm gonna get. I'll run with no heat and still run circles around him.
No more problems, that's the biggest thing. I don't see any more problems ahead of me.
En route to the ice road, TJ hits the streets of Yellowknife.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Going down an icy hill, he breaks for a stop sign. Alarmingly, the semi keeps moving. Until... A 25-ton big rig versus a light pickup truck. This type of collision rarely turns out well.